as you all have, and as George Stephanopoulos reported, to the people who were inside as these scenes were taking place, we now see the first collapse, which of course took place about 10 a.m. Eastern time, and then it would be about 28 minutes later that we would see the second collapse.